What he said about your father, it must be difficult to process.
Yeah, process.
I need to know what went on in Arkham Asylum.
Indeed. I'm just as frustrated as you are.
Yeah, it's a bet, you know.
Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there.
Wait, we're flying. We can't fly. He probably, you know, had attached a line to something. Get this crap off of me. Put that right there. He's pissed.
I wonder what else is on here.
Let's find out. Ka-chunk! 1029.
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
But Gordon heard about Batman's surprise visit to the mayor.
Of course he did.
He was far from happy.
Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah, well, things like that happen.
It's a plan of the old Monarch Theater.
The auditorium where the debate's being held. Hmm. I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
No letters on that keyboard.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Hills, details about your father. They must have been quite upsetting.
Oh yes, old boy, oh yes.
I can't imagine how you must feel. To learn so much in so little time.
Hard to hear.
To hear their crimes detailed. First by Falcone, then by a snake like Hill. It makes me question myself.
You shouldn't, Bruce. You are your own man.
I know.
And the city needs you, now more than ever.
True that. I want to cheer like that.
I'll leave you to it, then.
Go fetch me shrimp cocktail.
Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the mayor's office. Despite the backing of billionaire Bruce Wayne, rumors persist that the candidate is having trouble paying his campaign staff and making ad buys. A Dent spokesperson said these rumors are nothing more than a smear tactic perpetuated by the incumbent Mayor Hill's campaign.
May very well be right.
In other news, nobody goes to Gotham's dive bars expecting a quiet night out. But police say a brawl tonight at the Stack Deck Bar in Otisburg was the rowdiest one in recent memory. Reports say multiple arrests were made, with all the suspects taken into custody while unconscious. Police are seeking an unidentified man and woman who were seen in conversation with the assailants shortly before the fight.
So Otisburg is in Gotham?
Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the mayor's office. Despite the backing of billionaire Bruce Wayne, rumors persist that the candidate is having trouble paying his campaign staff and making ad buys. A Dent spokesperson said these rumors are nothing more than a smear tactic perpetuated by the incumbent Mayor Hill's campaign.
She's a ventriloquist.
In other news, nobody goes to Gotham's dive bars expecting a quiet night out. But police say a brawl tonight at the Stack Deck Bar in Otisburg was...
Security cameras?
Wait a minute. The images on these cameras haven't changed. Something's wrong.
Are they supposed
Penguin's
to
men
change?
May have commandeered the cameras on their end.
Hey, I thought you left.
Could just be looking at.
What's my shrimp cocktail? To see. Warn Gordon that he may have visitors.
Hey, don't look at that other thing yet.
I have to get down there.
Get back here. I want to look at that other thing. Where's my shrimp cocktail? God damn it, Alfred. I would have ordered a martini, too.
Harvey needs to get out of there.
Oh, speak of the devil.
Hey, Bruce. Man, I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something that's... well, it's not exactly pleasant.
Harvey,
you're
listen
in danger.
To me. Your life is in danger.
Because of Penguin and his thugs?
Thanks, but there is an army of security here.
Eh, it won't be enough.
They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of overkill, if you ask me.
They
it's
might
not
be
overkill,
in on
Harvey.
It.
It's a real...
Please. I need to
get this off my chest.
Don't interrupt me.
Look.
Bruce, I didn't want to do this over the phone.
Don't you dare break up with me.
My advisors are telling me that I need to...
that I need to
distance myself from you.
He is breaking up with us.
Until all this mess with your family blows over. They're afraid it's...
That hurts, man.
Good optic.
Ouch, Harvey. Talk about a sucker punch.
What with the allegations in the press, and now this mess with Falcone...
Just start crying.
You're a liability.
Oh, bottom.
But here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money...
Some driving.
I am dead in the water.
Oh, so you want my money without me?
I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
I may have to trash you in public.
What?
You and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
Got some nerve over there, man.
You've got some nerve, Harvey. Either we're a team or we're not.
You want my money, but not me.
We're a team, Bruce. Of course we are. Just...
not in front of the press.
You're kind of a slimy weasel.
I hate to push you, but I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
You broke up with me. Hell no.
Whatever it takes to save Gotham. That's what we wanted.
I am supposed to help him.
I'll always support you, Harvey.
Oh, thank you, Bruce.
I shouldn't.
You don't know how much this means to me.
Yeah.
To Gotham. I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here.
I'm sure.
Guess she needs to put on my face.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope you can still watch face. The debate somewhere. No matter what I have to say tonight, remember.
You are always my friend.
And then he hangs
Harvey.
Up and calls us something four-letter word. He's pissed. Did it now, Two-Face. Wayne Memorial Auditorium, 8:27 p.m. Oh, and this Commissioner Gordon?
Batman.
Or future Commissioner Gordon?
Yeah, all quiet so far.
I've got a feeling that's about to change.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
I'm getting
Jim
used to
Wilson.
It.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on.
That's just the way I roll, man.
Most of the GCPD already think you're a monster. Don't prove them right.
Do whatever it takes.
I do what the police can't. I get the job done. Now give me the report so I can do my job.
Fine. Just do it without splitting anyone in half.
We have bigger things
like
to
we've ever done
right
that.
Now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hello.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's office.
Told us when
really?
We least expected.
You're gonna drag out that dead horse?
We're on the same side.
We're all on the same side, Jim.
This better not come back to bite me.
That's alpha the second control. Time someone come said in. That. Alpha Flight? You calling an Alpha
that,
Flight?
Incident in the bar.
Yeah, well, we need to continue that.
Dead is its own kind of cage. I can't stand being in it. Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back.
Yeah, it was fun.
I thought I'd repay the favor.
Oh, thank you.
You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
You don't owe me.
You don't owe me anything. Those scum had it coming.
And they say chivalry is dead.
None of my men on the ground are responding.
Enough waiting. We're going in.
That's the problem.
Alpha, do you read?
No,
told you.
Aren't you glad I'm here?
That's the wrong con company. Alpha Flight's Marvel.
You have a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly.
Wing.
We are seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Oh, shush.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
We gotta press Q. No, we didn't have to. Meanwhile...
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate for the next mayor of Gotham City. This is an important
oh, nice.
Debate for these two candidates. Incumbent Mayor Hamilton Hill and the challenger, Gotham District Attorney...
These
Martin
guys are not just for a debate. For you, I just... I can't help but notice that.
...will soon head to the polls to decide the future of your home. A city that's faced its share of hardships...
Oh, hardships? No, we don't have that. No hardships. These guys are our friends. But these guys are masked. It's okay for them. Q. Crunch. Nice. Nice spot, too. Yeah. Use my Omni tool. So, we can do whatever I want what we want to do. We just can't split anyone in half. It's Commissioner said so.
At least we know why they weren't responding.
Other than that, we have carte blanche.
Gordon, we found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program.
Okay.
First order of business.
That's a little funny looking.
Firing the moderator!
That is a little funny.
I hate to be a downer, but these hostages, I don't like their chances.
No one else dies.
If we're quick and decisive, no one else has to die.
Right.
If you say so. But Penguin's playing for keeps.
Fanatics always do.
Says a
You'll do.
Fanatic.
Get out here. Keep it quiet back there.
These guys are armed to the teeth.
Mm-hmm.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
That's like...
Please. No.
Such a silly mask.
Go on, then. Introduce the candidates.
She's pissed. Go on.
Stage fright, huh?
Just elbow him in the groin.
I'll get you started, but this is your show.
Three hostiles.
Beak doesn't even move.
Quietly.
She sure can't move. We got purple vision, right? Because that's what I chose at the beginning. Examine this thug. Oh, we get the piece together stuff? Facing away, vulnerable. Camera stand, bludgeoning, capable of breaking gunman's armor. Cool. And what's this? There's a third thing? No? Wait. Oh, Catwoman's up there. Agile, fierce, never misses her quarry. Okay, we got to Link. And Link. I guess that one's good. Okay, we're gonna imagine this. Okay, this guy. I'm trying to read that at the same time too. Clear sight line across the whole room. With the nightstand. What's it say? Quick takedown, potential to disorient other gunmen. The nads are all encouraged, scratching and biting. This guy goes on and on, doesn't he? Flanking position, able to call for help. Oh yeah, from the stairway. If there's more people up there. Heavy duty, the door muffles sound to and from stage, and there's something here. Steady surface, welded frame. So I have a choice of what to, oh, this, oh, Catwoman's up there. Oh, can I link her with him? This way she can attack him while I do the other things. Wait, she was supposed to go for him, not the other guy.
If you say so.
Oh, maybe that is him. I don't even know. They all look the same, these guys. That was racist. Q! Hello? That's gotta hurt. Nice. Bloop! Bam! Nice. Don't crawl to safety. You know I hate that. Where's Penguin? Penguin's gotta be doing something.
Keep your heads down. Make for the police line.
Oh, he's not physically there? Oh, he is.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
Oh no, he's off in the other. The hell?
Nothing to fear.
Who's this?
We are the children of Arkham. We are here to end the masquerade.
What?
Expose the corruption at root in your city. For too long, men like your esteemed mayor have profited from the pain of innocence. Tonight,
Oswald has partners.
Show you the truth.
I knew this was too big for Oswald alone. Someone else is pulling the strings.
Smart. Let someone else do the dirty work.
Look into the hearts of these spineless creatures.
Go on, love. You know what to do.
Who's that then? What? That's Vicky Vale. What? What's Vicky Vale doing? Is she controlled as well?
Everybody in Gotham saw that moderator get shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
People getting shot on live TV? Oh, this is gonna be bad. He's gonna disgrace himself completely. Can we stop him in time? This is a PR nightmare.
We're out of time, Batman. The brass is going nuts with those two drunks on stage.
Yeah, it's only gonna get worse.
Corrupt politicians.
And what about the corrupt elite? The men whose fortunes are built on corpses. Men like your friend, Bruce Wayne. You're as bad as he is. Happy to look away from what you don't want to see.
Huh.
Roll the tape!
Just jump on him.
Subject 9.
Oh, that's his father?
Dad.
I thought your father was dead.
He
Subject
is.
Nine,
right?
Esther Cobblepot.
Old video?
Declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Yeah, that's what happened way back when.
I'll sell you the land. Please don't do this.
You had your chance.
Land?
You should have made the deal we offered you.
What?
Give her the drug.
Thomas, we're friends. Our boys play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want. Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
That's not good.
Now you know. Now you will see.
Who's that supposed to be? Joker? Me? It's time for me to do stuff.
Batman! You certainly know how to make an entrance.
Thanks, I try. Good girl. Well, that's gotta hurt.
Go!
Go!
Why don't you kick the crap out of here?
What? I think he wants to keep the crap out of me instead. Yeah, use your thing. Oh, well, that didn't work.
Please, I made a man.
You could never.
You missed. You missed. I didn't miss. A cute. Oh, I can barely see that. He's turned. Ooh. So who is this guy?
I took out Thomas Wayne. That was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it.
Don't worry,
ow.
Back, my poor old mum. So this is for her.
Stop.
Don't let you kill anyone else.
Nice going, Two-Face.
Right, your turn, Dent.
Well, that takes care of that. Is this guy supposed to be Killer Croc or something? Shift an E? I missed Shift an E! Oh, he's gonna crush my head like a melon. Yep, that's about it. Okay, it's E, E, Shift. All over again? got E, and then E, and then shift and E. Up. Is he dead?
Where's your mate, Bruce Wayne, your biggest supporter, and he didn't even turn up.
Oh, he's right here.
Batman! The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
No, let him go.
Let Dent go.
And what if I don't?
I'll crush every bone in your body.
That's right.
I knew you'd say something like that.
You did? Duck bullets, dodge bullets. Don't shoot my Catwoman. Little does Dent know that's his girlfriend there. We're gonna have to make a choice. Say something else. Sorry. Oh, that's ow, that's pain. E. Second time we did that.
Hold your fire, damn it.
Two-Face. Welcome to Two-Face. Oh my god.
Harvey.
Where's the maniac in the mask?
Oh, his mask. This guy's mask won't come off. He left and left his mask behind. So people wouldn't know who to look for.
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the Penguin is still at large.
I like Children of Bodom better. Is this the end of the episode? It's not even an hour and a half yet. Yeah, Two-Face.
He won't be the same after this.
Got that right. Give the guy a quarter and he's all set.
Meanwhile, the Wayne family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public.
Mm-hmm. I wonder who else was involved, victimized, whatever you want to call it. It's got a lot of different looks, a lot of different makeup looks. I like it. Hey, baby. Because I saved you, we got Two-Face. Just so you should know. Because that's how you get Two-Face.
Lawyers representing Bruce Wayne have no comment at this time.
Of course not. They're baffled. Where do they even start?
And we have opened your eyes.
Oh god, tell us who that is. Too short. An hour and 20 minutes? Did you ease Falcone's pain or make him suffer? 67.5% of players eased Falcone's pain with morphine. Share, what the hell not? Never mind. Never mind. Did you kiss Selena? Hell yeah, 80%. Tried to kiss Selena. The question is a little misleading. Did you visit Mayor Hill as Bruce or Batman? Batman. Yeah, 50.9% to 49.1%, almost split right down the middle. It's just cooler to do it as Batman, but I guess people figured, yeah, diplomacy and stuff. 91.5% of players continue to fund Harvey's campaign. Yeah, well, that's going downhill now. Oh well, you know. Money wasted, you know, can't cry over spilled milk, you know, easy come, easy go, that kind of thing. Did you save Selina or Harvey? 62% save Selina over Harvey. Sorry, Harvey, she's cuter. I wonder what it... yeah. I actually gotta look to see what happened. What would happen to her? She's already Catwoman. She can't become Catwoman. Alright, so there's all our choices. And, yeah. I'm gonna continue. I'm not gonna share because I got kicked out of the game. And that's no fun.
Next time on Batman, the Telltale series.
Yeah, I wanted to say that.
You may have saved me, but this isn't over.
I know.
You don't know these people, Bruce.
Probably not.
Authorities are scrambling. The so-called Children of Arkham have the city in a frenzy, but there's still no sign of their masked leader.
Yeah, who is that?
With Hill and Falcone dead by their hands,
but it's
the question
Bane.
On everyone's lips is, who's next?
That's like an alternate Bane, isn't it?
After that news about your father sending innocent people to Arkham, sounds like the whole city wants your head on a pike.
Yeah, well.
The Waynes have always run this company, but now... they want to decide what your future at this company will be.
Do you really think Bruce Wayne is worth protecting?
Well, yeah, he seems like a good guy to me. And plus he's, you know, me.
What do you want from me?
Blood.
You know what I want.
Sex.
No Murder. More hiding.
Murder.
Not for anyone.
But don't worry. Bruce Wayne's finally gonna get what's coming to him. Bruce! Bruce!
To that I say, okay. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. Damn, that was a short episode. That was a really short episode. The first one I think was a little over 2 hours. Now we've got, you know, well with all this, it's about an hour, 24 hour, 25 minutes. Yeah, stinky. So thanks for watching. See you in the next episode whenever it comes out. I will play it as soon as possible. And I hope to see you all here. Endure. And enduring, grow strong.